Hello, dear friends! Привет, друзья! Max here, and welcome to Daily Russian Expression. This lesson is going to help you to improve your pronunciation, vocabulary, speaking skills, and also at the end of this video, you will practice all you've learned with me. I'm going to give you one very useful Russian expression. What do you do for a living? Чем ты занимаешься? This is a very common expression which you can use in the future conversation with Russians. I know that we all have a lot of time, so I'll try to keep it short and clear. Let's go! Поехали! Чем ты занимаешься? Чем ты занимаешься? What do you do? Or another one is Кем ты работаешь? Кем ты работаешь? Literally, it means something like do you work as who? And we say those phrases when we want to know what a person does in her or his life. How do you earn money? What do you do for a living? What's your occupation? And the answer might be like Я учусь. Я учусь в школе. Я учусь в университете. Я работаю. Я работаю менеджером. Я работаю учителем. Or я бизнесмен. Я бизнесмен. Okay, now I want you to write down below this video an answer for this question. Чем ты занимаешься? If you don't know how to say that in Russian, go to Google Translator and find out. I'm going to correct your answers in the comment section, so you will be able to use this phrase in the future. Let's start our conversation. At the end, I'm going to put these phrases into the context. Please listen to this dialogue and say it along with me. Good luck! And remember, your thumbs up are the best rewards for me. See you in the next video. До встречи!
Привет! Кем ты работаешь?
Привет! Я безработный.
Оу, давай я дам тебе 100 рублей.
Отвали!
Привет! Кем ты работаешь?
Привет! Я безработный.
Оу, давай я дам тебе 100 рублей.
Отвали!